फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट बेला पोज जंप्स ऑन न्यू स्टेज जस्टिन बेबर टिकटॉक डांस ट्रेंड विद लैमस। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस वीडियो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड शेयर आल्सो, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। अ न्यू डांस ट्रेंड इज हिटिंग टिकटॉक फ्यूचरिंग अ सॉन्ग बाय किड लेरॉय एंड जस्टिन बेबर। इट्स गॉन मैसिवली वायरल विद बेला पोज कम्पीटिंग टू गेट द बिगेस्ट वीडियो आउट ऑफ द ट्रेंड। One of the first videos to cause a trend to go viral was one posted by Max Taylor Lives on July 26. The video has over 7.7 million likes and over 55 million views. The video then cuts from Taylor's video to the account creator doing the dance while a drone circles around him. The video has 165 million views and nearly 30 million likes. So since then he's collaborated with big TikToker Bella Poarch to attempt to create another hit video with Lamas at it this time, because why not? The video has over 85 million views and 14.4 million likes. The song has even gone so wild that Dylan O'Brien, who's not even on TikTok, has joined in with friends dancing to the song. Whether someone will top videos which have a total of 393.6 million views remains to be seen. Overall, the trend has been used 1.2 million times so far and it's just getting started. Other TikTok trends in the past month have included the frozen honey trend, a photo crop challenge, speaking in Simlish or posing with the backdrop of Coors Light. Smash Ultimate has added Jazua from Taken its to roster on June 2021, bringing the overall total to a whopping 81. I hope you like my video. If you like my video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and share also. So, thanks for watching.